Before we begin this travelogue video, I would like to thank everyone for your huge response for my Thiruvannamalai, Tirupati and garden video. So please do subscribe as well, because views and subscribe will help me and support me grow as well. So please do subscribe for more videos like this, and please press the bell icon to get the latest notification of my videos. So let's begin, guys. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Vaishnavi Gopichanda. It is going to be a vlog video of Parthasarathi temple, and I'm going to share the history of this temple. The Parthasarathi temple is a 6th century Hindu Vaishnavite temple dedicated to Vishnu, located at Tiruvallikeni, Chennai, India. The name Parthasarathi means the charioteer of Arjuna, referring to Krishna's role as charioteer to Arjuna in the epic Mahabharata. It was originally built by Pallavas in the 6th century by King Narasimha Varman I. The temple has icons of 5 forms of Vishnu: Yoga Narasimha, Rama, Gajendra Varadraja, Ranganatha and Krishna as Parthasarathi. The temple is one of the oldest structure in Chennai. The temple was originally built by Pallavas in 8th century, subsequently expanded by Cholas and later by Vijayanagara kings in the 15th century. This temple has various darshan, sevas and festival across the year. The temple follows the tradition of Tenkalai sect of Vaishnavi tradition and follows Vaikhanansa Agama. The temple has grand Brahmotsava for Sri Parthasarathi Swami during the Tamil month of Chittirai, April to May. On the same month, Udaivar Utsavam is also celebrated. The most important among these festivals are the Vaikuntha Ekadasi. Has huge crowd from not only Chennai but also various parts of Tamil Nadu and India come to the temple on this day. Teppam or Teppotsavam, the colourful float festival, and the Utsavam for main deity Lord Parthasarathi, also known as Teppotsavam. This pictorial and colourful festival takes place on 7 days in Tamil month of Masi. 3 days for Lord Parthasarathi, 1 each for Sri Narasimhar, Sri Ranganathar, Sri Ramar and Sri Gajendra. The 7th day even attracts a large number of devotees and onlookers for different parts of Chennai and Tamil Nadu. Devotees in 100 would converge and sit on the steps of temple tank to have darshan of Lord on Teppam. The speciality of the 3rd day function is Thirumanjam, performed to the deity inside the float. This Teppam festival exhibits one of the aspects of the richest cultural heritage aspects of Triplicane, which one can see nowhere else in Chennai other than Mylapore. This is just a glimpse of Parthasarathi temple. There are a lot of story and manuscripts available at the temple. Please visit this temple if you come near Chennai. If you like this video and content, please do subscribe for more such vlog video, and also leave your comment which place you would like to see next. I would be looking forward to visit them and share my experience. Thanks guys, do watch my other travel log videos. This is Vaishnavi signing off. Until next video, thank you for watching.